what really makes NVIT, I think, solid is the idea of having other Indigenous students with you, smaller classroom spaces, one-on-one Indigenous instructors, and actually the ability to learn about oneself in the classroom and to acknowledge oneself in the classroom, that we as Indigenous people are important, we're smart, we know what we want, and we know how to get what we want. NVIT just is going to blossom. We have all kinds of programs. The growth of NVIT is phenomenal. Our strengths are partnerships, our strengths are indigeneity, making Indigenous space in the academic world. We have some awesome instructors that are Indigenous and non-Indigenous who really believe in the values and the core of what NVIT is. And I think the real solid foundation of NVIT is having our elders. And our elders make it interesting coming to school. They're there, they're family.
I'm a friend of the students, very much so. We do a lot here with the students. I come into class and do culture with the students every now and then, just along with the rest of the elders here too.
Some of our children are in need of somebody to talk to, and this is what we're here for, and it really does work. And I would say that it creates a real comfort zone, and it really stabilizes our students a little more into coming to school.
I say to any potential student that if you want to feel loved, you want to feel heard, you want to know you belong, you want to know you're part of something that is exciting, that's building, that's moving, that's creating momentum, NVIT is your family.